It's a Pikachu again! And... this time I'm gonna catch one! So come on, Pikachu. Show me what you've got. Today, our hero Jordan is attempting to find Pikachu that he wishes to capture as he continues his way through the Viridian Forest. And I got static paralyzed me. I called it. It's weakened. And now, go Pokeball! Gotcha! Pikachu is caught! I caught Pikachu! Pikachu's out of the Pokedex. Pikachu, the mouse Pokemon. When several of these Pokemon gather, their electricity can build and cause lightning storms. No. Alright. I'm gonna go back and heal my Pikachu real quick, and then I'm gonna battle that guy. I seem to recall there being grass around here by Pokemon in the original. Hi. Now let's see. My Pikachu does need some levels. I might be little, but I won't like it if you go easy on me. I actually never knew about this guy. Anthony! Paralyzed by static. Thundershock! We gotcha! Your shield didn't protect you from this, did it? Thundershock! Your shield that's gonna protect you from my ability. Ha! Suck on that shield dust. We got you! You're paralyzed. You're not gonna lower my speed enough. I say as it somehow lowers my speed enough. No, it didn't happen. But it'd be funny if it did. Whoa! Almost two levels. And this one's even stronger than the last one! And you got paralyzed again. Gotcha! I'm not risking a possible critical hit here. So I'm gonna be healing. Caterpie. It's not gonna happen, bro. You gotcha! Really? You hung on there! Ugh. By the way, both your Caterpies should be Metapods. What's up? If I got a critical hit and fainted, I would have been pissed. And it was faster than me! I just realized that! It did it! Oh boo, nothing went right. I lost some of my allowance. Why'd you battle me then, if you were betting your allowance on this as the money prize? And no. Go up here. Over crying out loud. The Pokemon won't stop coming! I just take one step and another one shows up! Did you know that Pokemon evolved? Gee! No! Really? They do? Now, I'm gonna say this. My Pikachu is gonna remain a Pikachu for three reasons. Sometime around the fourth, I intend to evolve him. And don't go yelling at me about it, because this Pikachu wasn't my starter. So since it wasn't, it doesn't hold the sentimentality as a Pikachu to me as it does to Ash. It's using string shots a few times. Thundershock! I'm already low on thundershocks, are you serious? Are you serious? I'm less than halfway through my Thundershocks already. Yeah! I lost! Bug Pokemon evolved quickly. They're a lot of fun. Not all bug Pokemon evolved quickly. You know what? Since I'm so close to a level up, Thunder Wave. Now let's see. Over here. Oh! Another item. It's another potion. Now I'm gonna switch my Pokemon party up. I have 5 Pokemon. 2 of them evolved. So my Pokédex has 7 Pokémon registered. For completeness. Last bug catcher before I'm out of ready for. Hey, wait up! What's the hurry? Why the rush? Weedle. Little bit of trivia! In Pokemon Yellow, this guy has a level 10 Caterpie, and not a single Bugcatcher has a Weedle in sight. Shed skin. You don't get to see Weedle until after the first gym. And then Pokemon Yellow. Alright. So you're lowering my speed while I'm attacking you with what appears to be an abysmal attack strength. Seriously, Metapod, why are you doing so little damage here? Critical hit was worth shit. What are you doing, Weedle? You actually could beat my Metapod if you kept attacking. Considering how much damage I'm doing. This is why I don't do status. This is why I don't use attacks that reduce stats and stuff. I just don't find the point in them. They, more often than not, end up making you win or lose. End up making you lose more than you win. Idea, you're good at this. Almost there. Ow, it sounds hurt really bad.
They're taming it.
Leaving Viridian Forest, Pewter City ahead.
Finally!
I just realized I do... Oh, I did get the town map. I made it through. Good to know about the evolution catalyzation. That's not very important to me right now, is it? I'll go to the Pokemon Center and then check out the dex entries of my newly evolved Pokemon. Pewter City. Metapod, the cocoon Pokemon in the evolved form of Caterpie. This Pokemon is vulnerable to attack while its shell is soft, exposing its weak and tender body. Kakuna, the cocoon Pokemon. Almost incapable of moving, this Pokemon can only harden its shell to protect itself when it is in danger. What? Team Rocket is at Mount Moon, huh? I'm on the phone! Scram! I really want a Pikachu, so I'm trading my Clefairy for one. I'm trading Pokemon with that kid there. I had two Pikachu, so I figured I might as well trade one. Hi, glad to meet you. That's unfriendly of you. How about saying hi back? Well, tell me about yourself. I'd love to hear your profile. Tell me something good about yourself. What's your profile? Nah. Aw, don't laugh. Like that, you can tell me your profile. I'm never gonna have someone to play with, so I don't see the point. Go on. When Jigglypuff sings, Pokemon get drowsy. Me too. Jigglypuff. I'm just walking, I did not want to go down. Just walking, I want to go down. I'm just walking, I wanted to go up. Hiya, do you want to dream big? Do you dare to dream of becoming a Pokemon champ? I'm no trainer, but I can advise you on how to win. Let me take you to the top. Sure.
Alright, let's get happening.
The first Pokemon on the match is at the left of the Pokemon list. By changing the order of Pokemon, you may gain an advantage. Try different orders to suit your opponent's party. No information about the Pokemon here, huh? You're useless! Oh! One more thing I'm gonna be doing about these Pokemon gym rules. About the Pokemon gyms. Depending on how many Pokemon they have is how many Pokemon I'm gonna be using in the gym. Stop right there, kid. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. Since I'm just not in a gym trainer, I don't have to do that rule limit yet. You have a frickin' Geodude, I'm dead. I wasn't prepared! I thought you would have a Diglett and Sandshrew! Not a Geodude! That brings it closer to being a full-fledged rock gym, but it's still part ground type. Oh, there's that frickin' Sandshrew I thought you had. Level 11. Oh no. I hope it doesn't know friggin' sand attack. Well, I guess I'll never know. Darn, light years isn't time, it measures distance. You're pretty hot, but not as hot as Brock. Okay, if Brock is supposed to be stronger than him, then he's a couple levels higher, and if Brock has a Geodude, and it's supposed to be a rock gym, then if he has something stronger than Geodude, I better start training. And now I'm gonna be doing some off-screen training real quick. I'll heal right here and then cut through my training montage. I won't be showing you my training. Okay, I know I said I was gonna skip the training, but it had to be a Weedle. I'm just one victory away from getting my Kakuna to evolve. I'm gonna leave because I do not want to waste time with this Weedle. So I'm gonna show you Kakuna's last victory as a Kakuna. I'm gonna do the same for Metapod and show you Metapod's last battle as a Metapod. Would you stop lowering my speed? Finally! To get to 30 HP. What? Kakuna is evolving! Congratulations, your Kakuna evolved into Beedrill! Beedrill learned Fury Attack. Alright, I'm cutting here to the next one. Time for my last Metapod's last battle as a Metapod. It only needs 10 more experience points. A level 2 Rattata should give me more than enough. And if not, then these things are even weaker than I thought. I'll be glad when Tackle is not my only attacking move anymore with it. Because it's missing, because that 95 accuracy is really screwing me over. What? Metapod is evolving! Butterfree! Your Metapod evolves into Butterfree! Confusion! Now I'll be continuing my training. Alright. I've got my Pokemon team decided on who's gonna fight. I got the Pokemon team I'm gonna be bringing to the fight against Brock together. Which is two Pokemon, because Brock only has two, and I'm playing by the rules system. I have 5 antidotes left. Because I bought some to help me with the poison problems of fighting some Weedles while I was training. Jeez, it took a while for me to finish my training. 4 of my Pokemon are at level 10 now, while 2 of my starters at level 12. I hope that'll be enough. 3 potions and my team that I now have. Yes. Because I'm much farther than I was in the other one. So, you're here. I'm Brock. I'm Pewter's gym leader. My rock-hard willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock-hard and have true grit determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all the rock type. Wah! You're going to challenge me knowing that you'll lose? That's the trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. Brock. Geodude's unable to battle! Butterfree wins! And it's using Rock Tomb! And, like, Butterfree fell. Butterfree's unable to battle. Onix wins. Ember! I'm hoping I can burn this thing. Oh, for crying out loud, really? Fuck you, Brock. Well, you know what Pokemon I'm bringing. All right. After a severe loss against Brock, our hero's going to be training the two Pokemon he brought in last time to re-challenge him. Will he be able to get the Bowler Badge from Brock on his second try? Find out as the journey continues.